Hello and welcome to the Acupuncture Point of the Week. This is Virginia Kelly. I'm a healer, counselor, healthcare provider, and holistic coach. Today I want to talk about Heart 1, also called Supreme Spring. This point is located in the axillary fossa where the artery pulsates. This is the first point on the heart meridian. And the element of the heart meridian is fire. The emotion associated with the fire element is joy. And the imbalance on the emotion is anywhere from lack of joy to what in Chinese medicine they call overjoy, which really implies a state of mania. So this point treats at an emotional level anywhere from depression, anxiety, sadness, you name it. On a physical level, it treats conditions associated with the chest, congestion, shortness of breath, upper hemiplegia, pain in the corresponding arm or shoulder, distension, palpitations. Heart 1 is an entry point, meaning it's where the energy enters the meridian. Heart 1 is said to connect the human heart with the heart of heaven, so is the heavenly source of yang energy, of expansion energy. Heart 1 empowers compassion, emotional warmth, and wu wei, doing without doing, effortless control, giving it to God. Heart 1 represents strength of being passive. If you feel you need to stimulate this point, you can apply gentle pressure. Please do not needle any point if you're not a healthcare professional licensed to do so, as there are risks associated with needling. In this case, the axillary artery and the brachial plexus lie just beneath it. Another safe way to treat this point at home is with aromatherapy. You can put a drop of lavender or eucalyptus anywhere from relaxation to ease pain. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out at info@virginiakelly.com. Please like, share, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, and I see you next week with another point. Okay, take care now. Bye.